raise the temperature into the 80s due to a possible ick outbreak. Haven't seen any signs yet, but it's in one of my other tanks and I use the same water changer. So, just taking precaution. Higher temperature for a couple days, got these two trying to spawn. Causing a little more bickering. A lot of nice coloration. If they spawn, that would be a kind of a cool mix. Don't know if they can or not. I believe so.